the thyroid is econormal. There is a moderately hypocagenic nodule in the ventromedial, isthmic part of the lobe. The nodule has punctate echogenic foci, microcalcifications. The borders are ill-defined in more than the half of the circumference of the nodule. The nodule reached the ventral surface of the lobe, but it was difficult to determine the degree of abutment because there was a thin econormal rim running between some parts of the ventral surface of the nodule and the lobe.